The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 409 pounds, Big John Studd.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
That's right. Go get him.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
Gentlemen, we are about to experience something phenomenal.
Here's a man who can do it all and has done it all in short order here in WWE. Maybe the greatest in-ring competitor of this generation.
And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
Sometimes AJ Styles might be deemed arrogant and also opportunistic.
When you're as phenomenal as AJ Styles, there's nothing at all wrong with being confident.
Confidence has led him atop the pecking order. Superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, the consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Mike. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight. And across the ring is AJ Styles, whose pit bull mentality has been the driving force behind his constant pursuit of greatness here in WWE.
Styles is absolutely relentless in and out of the ring, always looking for new opportunities and ways to undercut any
blast off. That'll break his arm. Vicious. We know that AJ Styles is a talented in-ring technician. How does it factor into his plans? I expect AJ Styles' plans to use his technical abilities to absolutely dissect his opponent. Just break him down and disable any attacks until Styles has victory in hand. Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
A phenomenal blitz.
Got the underhook.
Ring.
There's that pit bull mentality from AJ. Gonna keep that constant pressure on now.
Oh, the DDT.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
1, 2.
Breaks the count. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. And a gut buster.
Nice.
Come the strikes from Styles. A phenomenal blitz.
All the momentum in the corner of AJ now. That's AJ's technical mastery in action. Just dissecting his opponent there. Yeah.
less than a second to stay alive there.
Ruthless striking. Great response to AJ there. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Knee drop! AJ is honing in.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Phenomenal.